The fourth thing, a groundbreaking was held today for the final project in 2018's $190 million bond. A new elementary school will be built in northwestern Sioux Falls. The school will house more than 600 students. It will be built right near George McGovern Middle School.
Digital reporter Ray Yost dives into the new school's plan and history of the 2018 bond. You can find that story on our website right now.